What's up, everyone? So we are back today with the news. We are actually done with 5850. We completed it last night. So I know this is some kind of spoiler, of course, for those on YouTube that don't watch the streams, but we ended up winning and finishing. And the reason I'm making this video is just to show you the end clip, the last battle, the last boss, the last floor. And I'm going to show you the team as well. So there is a lot of people that are asking about the team, the moveset, and all of that jazz. So I'm going to post the video with the team explanation as well. And that's gonna be a big, huge clip, a big one clip. And yeah, that's pretty much it. For the highlights, I'm going to continue making them, of course, because we had a lot of incidents during the journey. We had a lot of cool Pokemons as well, cool Shinies, cool Legendaries, to be honest, cool Shinies Legendaries as well. So in this case, you still have to watch the highlights for all the difficult parts of the journey and all the cool meetings that we had along the way. Those are going to be in the highlights. So I'm going to post highlights all up until 5850, but this video is only for telling you this about the highlights. And showing you the last clip, basically the end of the endless journey for sure. There you go. I also want to make an announcement. Right now, I am going to post tonight. I'm in a couple of hours from now. So I'm posting this right now. And in a couple of hours, I'm going to post a second video about Endless. This is going to be a guide about team building in Endless. So the starters, most of them that are should be okay to use. I'm going to make something for the mid-game, late-game. So it's going to be a complementary to the Endless guide that I made a couple of days ago. And I will wait for you on stream if you want to come and see me play the game. We're going to start a new Endless run tonight. So I'm going to let you with the clip of the final floor. And I'm going to let you with the clip of the team that I used along the way. All right, it's time. Time for the big reveal. Okay, I think it's fine. Aerodactyl. That's Pressure and Rockhead. Okay, that's fine. That's the last fight. Yeah. You can have dual wing beats. Nah, I don't believe it. It's gonna be fine. I flinch, of course. Flinch again. I was here. I was here too. Finish it with Tinkaton? I don't think that's possible, to be honest. I don't think it's possible. I don't do any damage on Tinkaton right now on him. That's it. Yeah, let me take a screenshot really quick. Max tokens, that's the end. Nice. Gaming. And look, the game does not work anymore. I can't do anything. All right. There you go. Wave 5850. One day, 11 hours and 30 minutes. Okay, let's do a team tour, I guess. Alright. Mega Gardevoir, which was a fusion of Gardevoir and Raticate for Runaway. I had Roar for double battles. Misty Terrain just in case. Super Fang and Sunny Day was just in case for the weather. But not really anything, to be honest. Lilligant and Magnezone for Sturdy and the Steel type as well. Salcure, Leech Seed, Soak, Protect for the Dot. Tapufini for the Misty Terrain on Switch. So basically you open with Tapufini, then you switch into Lilizone. Then you put the Dot, you switch into Tapufini, you die, then you go into Blissey. Blissey is mixed with Garganacle for Sturdy, and that's my Metal Burst Pokemon. I have 522k HP. Protect, Metal Burst, Salcure, and Roar is actually better than Skill Swap. This was Tinkaton and Corviknight, so this is a huge power Tinkaton with Unnerved Corviknight. This was the carry until 3k, then we switch to Blissey. This is Sword Dance, Fake Out, Gigaton Hammer, and Play Off. And this is a fusion of Wobbuffet and Steelix for counter, just in case we have an annoying Iron Hands at some point. And yes, Skill Swap, just in case for annoying abilities. And Misty Terrain and Protect as well. That's the team. There you go. Full support and one damage dealer. Yeah. Even though I guess the daughter was more of a damage dealer as well for the dots and stuff, but yeah, I guess two damage dealers and mostly supports.